Y'all probably are excited for me playing more of Dying Light the Following DLC campaign missions. As you can see, guys, I am a level 11 and I have 150% of health left. And I've been doing some of these missions offline, so I kind of got through the story a little bit more. I'm sorry I'm stumbling right now. I'm just talking too fast and I'm out of breath because I ran up the stairs. Anyway, I'm sorry. I need to exercise more. I ain't fat. Trust me. I'm fit as frick. Anyway, I've completed 29% of the story. I hope you guys enjoyed the last few parts of this game. Just remember, drop a like and hit that sub button. I really appreciate all your love and support on a daily basis. Before we move on, I'm going to go ahead and buy some stuff real quick. Let's see. How much money do I have? I have $13,000. That's a lot. Oh, I need to get some med kits. Let me go and buy this. Refill all. Yes. Okay, so I bought that. Rifle ammo. Buy all of this. SMG. Buy all. I just need to get more alcohol and aerosol just to be safe. Alright, so we're good with that. Anyway, guys, let's go to the next objective. Wait, where's my truck? Aw, oh, frick. Don't tell me I have to run. Oh, there. It's over here. Okay, good. Just had to make sure. Alright, so let's go to the map, guys, to see where the next objective is. We need to go destroy that rabbit hole in, oh my lord, there's a lot of them. And how far is it? Oh, it's not that far. Alright, so let's go ahead and click on this, guys. Here we go. I just gotta figure out a way to get over there, first and foremost. I think I'm still low on gas, but I'm gonna have to buy gas, probably later on, while I'm playing offline and stuff, too. Oh, shoot, man. Alright, I'm gonna take this road over here. I'm going to stay on the main roads as possibly as I can, just to be safe, because I just need to make sure I know where I'm going at the same time. But like I said, guys, I will be eventually getting, the Tom Clancy The Division, guys. I will be getting that, trust me. So don't sleep on that. I will be getting it, trust me. I just been with dealing with college stuff for a while, so that's why. And, you know, just a lot of college work going on. But I will be getting the game, guys. Trust me. I might just actually end up waiting until the game drops down just a little bit. But we'll see. Dang, how far is the objective? Am I getting close to it? Holy frick, there's a lot of them under there. I think we're getting close, guys. I need to watch the... Oh, shoot. Dang it. Good thing my car didn't get damaged and all. Dang, bro, do I really have to drive this far to get to the objective? Is that far away? That's crazy. I'm surprised. I know, guys, it's actually taking an extra minute or two to get over there. Oh, no, 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 no. Holy frick. I got hit a couple times, but it's all right. Let me turn this way. Oh, my God, I cannot drive in this game. But I hope you guys are enjoying the series, like I keep saying over and over. But I'm sorry, I'm sorry that I keep dying a lot. Oh, shoot, what is this? Okay, can I just ram him over? All right, guys, here we go. Oh, frick, watch out! Oh, God. I gotta cross this bridge to get to the other side. Ah, frick. Dang, bro, they weren't even kidding. This thing is far as frick away, to tell you the truth. All right, guys, I think we're getting close. Uh-oh. I don't know what that beeping was. I heard that in my headphones. I don't know what that was. I think it said something about 100 spotted. Oh, no. Oh, my God. Are you freaking serious? Oh, shoot. Oh, my God, guys. What are those things? Oh, those are just zombies chasing me. Oh, frick. I had to get off. Get off me. All right, guys. I'm going to have to get off this thing real quick and shoot them up. Where you at? Let's go. You wanna fight me? Oh my God. I think I just caused a lot of them to chase after me, guys. Oh my God. Time to get back in. Go, go, go. Oh my God, go. Holy frick. Oh my God. There's so many. Oh my God, and I died. Are you kidding me? Alrighty, guys. So welcome back again. Alright, it took me forever to get over to this location. But anyway, I had to fight a whole bunch of zombies before I got to the area. So now we're going to go into the Heart of Darkness, which is apparently underwater right now. So we're going to go ahead and swim. That's the only way to get to the objective at first. All right, guys, here we go. I think it's the way in. All right, just to make sure I'm going the right way, though. All right, let me swim down. Wait, what? Where's the objective? Is it underwater? There has to be like a secret cave or something. Wow, dude, are you kidding me? Wait, there's gotta be an entrance, guys. Hold on, let me look around real quick. Because I'm not sure if I do have to go into water. What's that over there? I think that's like a little... What is that? Oh, that's not a cave entrance. Freak. How am I supposed to get in there? Oh, okay, this is not making sense, guys, because I can't figure out. I understand. I checked underwater already. I don't see any pathway underwater. Alright. Okay, let me just go back over here just to be safe again. Oh, I think I need to go over here. Let me see. I'm just going to get some air first. And let's swim down. I think you have to go farther enough inside the water. I don't want to go too deep either. Oh, okay, so what's down here then? Let me turn my flashlight on. Oh, yeah, guys, we're going the right way. Oh, we're entering it. Nice. Come on, bro. Keep going. Oh, my God. Where am I? I can't get any health or anything. Frick, go, go, go. I don't want to drown. Come on, Crane. Swim. Dang, I don't even know where it's supposed... I can't even hardly see because it's so blue underwater. Oh, shoot, man. Holy frick, what is that? Come on, can I gasp for air or something? Oh, my God. There we go. All right, guys, we made it. Holy frick. Let me turn the flashlight off. Oh, my God. There's a volatile underwater. Holy frick. Time to go. Sorry, guys, if y'all can't see anything on the screen so clearly, because I'm just trying to focus on getting where I need to go. All right, good. That thing died underwater. Are you kidding me? Did y'all see that? Look at that. What the frick? Are they jumping underwater? Oh, my God. What is that? There's a freaking pod on the ground. All right, you know what? Can I mask myself? I don't think I can. Anyway, let's move forward. All right, let me take out my pistol just to be safe. I mean, my SMG. Excuse me. Oh, my God. There it is. Do I need to destroy the pods? Anyway, guys, see what happens when I do this. All right, let me switch to my other rifle. There it is. They didn't see a frick. They didn't see a freaking thing. Time to run back. Where are the pods? I still can't. I don't understand. Oh, yeah, so they're going the other way. All right, let me go and swim this way, guys. Get gas for air. There we go. Get to the airdrop as fast as you can before the bandits come after you. All right, that makes sense. Oh, my God. Turn the light off. Turn the light off. All right, let me just swim under, guys. Just to be freaking safe. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Time to go back under. Time to go back under. Oh, my God. I don't like volatiles. Are you freaking serious? No. They saw me. Okay, wow. That was quick. They can't even swim in the water. Oh, my God. How are they shooting at me? What the frick? Holy frick. Oh, my God. And I died. Are you kidding me? How? Alrighty, guys. So, welcome back again. All right. I'm sorry I keep dying on this part, but... I'm probably just gonna have to beat this offline, and because this keeps taking me forever. If I die again, then I'll just go from there. But holy freaking crap, dude, this is taking forever. I'm just gonna run through this part and see what I can do. I'm just gonna have to take out my pistol or whatever because it's not seem to be working. I'm gonna turn my flashlight off because I just keep dying on this part and I keep destroying the same pods, bro. The frick is going on? All right, guys, here we go. Alright. Oh, frick. There we go. That's one. Oh, shoot. Time to go. Time to go. Holy frick. Oh my god. This part is hard, guys. I don't know what to do. They're telling me to destroy pods. Which way are they going? Can I just mask myself or something? I don't even know if that's gonna work. Alright guys, destroy the volatiles. Oh frick, time to go. Reload, reload. What are you doing? Climb, climb. Oh frick. Shoot them up, shoot them up. They're not dying. How in the frick is they not dying? Die, you fricks. There we go. That's two left. Come on, come on, come on. Hurry up, switch. Oh, shoot. Oh, my God. They're not dying. What the frick? They're getting shot at, and they're still not dying. Oh, my God, guys. Time to go. Holy freaking crap. I need to swim. God, Lee, I gotta heal myself. Oh my god, oh my god. I'm just so confused right now, guys. I really am. Holy freaking crap. Where'd they go? Oh, nice. They died. I believe so. Huh, that was weird. Anyway. Alright, I guess I'm just going to go ahead and stop the mission here, guys, because what I'll do is I'm going to go farther into this campaign mission, and then I'll show y'all guys the next video and everything. Just remember, drop a like and hit that sub button, guys. I love y'all. Just keep doing what you're doing. And like I said, I die a lot in this game, for real, and I need to stop. So I will learn from it, and I will beat these missions for you guys so I can show y'all the ending. Alrighty, guys. Take it easy. Peace.